have made more money out of gold than all the great train robbers put together.
You still thinking about me?
It's a lovely vault, that.
If I can round up the right people.
What kind of people?
Come on, son.
How's your new hit going, Ken? Ken?
Ken?
What?
He's deaf as a post.
Hatton Garden. Easter. No one at home. We go down the shaft like Spider-Man.
Then through the wall.
And the vault is out.
Ken?
All over me nuts.
Dig a grave. They're killing me.
Tell me.
Try breathing in.
Oh,
of
course.
Don't eat anything while you're in there, will you?
The problem with gold, it's easy to get, but it's difficult to get rid of.
Police have said this is the biggest robbery in UK history.
Everyone thinks you lost your nerve.
Well, I don't want to get caught again. I am not stupid.
Unless they're complete idiots, the jewels must have already left the country.
I do. Those dingbats, they've mucked this all up. It's only right. I'm the governor now. I'll have you few jerks. So happy
together. That is a bit of a psychopath.
Seven. He switched them. You are thief. Whose side are you on? Imagine
how. If anyone's the weak link, it's Ryan.
Ryan and Kenny.
Yeah. Brian Kenny and Billy.
They're like a pack of starving rats.
Just so disappointed when people stoop to backstab them.
The blind leading the deaf.
Do you think he's dead? Let's go. Leave him to pay.